Welcome to episode 79 of Clarence into His House Forever. I'm your host, Clarence Pryor, the Staten Island IC of New York. Well, I gotta say, last night is really inspirational, and I was able to watch a video of Caitlyn Jenner getting the Arthur Ashe Courage Award last night at the ESPYs. And I think her acceptance speech was really inspirational. It drove me to tears. And I gotta say, it's something to behold and watch. Because Caitlyn Jenner is being the best she can be. And I'm really proud of her with her acceptance speech. It was long, but it was well worth the wait to watch. And I gotta say, it's definitely incredible to hear. I just can't believe it drove me to tears last night. And I gotta say, I thought for today's topic, let's talk about this one word. Let's talk about this one word that everybody knows called courage. The word courage means something in our hearts. It's for your bravery, for your compassion, and for your skills as a person, as a human being. I mean, say if you LGBT people have difficulties of coming out. I mean, it can be hard sometimes. I mean, some people will accept you, some people don't. But let's talk about that word courage. Say like if you're scared of something that you want to let out. I mean, like, feel free to talk to a family member, feel free to talk to your friends about it. And after what Caitlyn Jenner just said yesterday, I am very, very proud of her. I mean, the word courage will mean something to all of us. I mean, say like you want to be born like a team leader, or just be a leader of sorts, like a solo leader. I mean, but mostly a team leader, I would say. I just gotta say, the word courage will mean something that will go inside our hearts right here. And I gotta say, let's put it into words about the word courage. C is for compassion. O is for an ovation, like a standing ovation of what you do best. U is for understanding. R is for reliability and responsibility. A is for being amazed at how you believe in your abilities. G is for greatness. It'll mean something a lot. And let's see, what can I think of E? E is for entertaining yourself to help others. I mean, for Caitlyn Jenner, she has a lot of courage in her speech. And I gotta say, her winning the Arthur Ashe Courage Award was very inspirational, and her speech is something to behold. If you feel, don't be scared of your own self. I mean, do whatever you can do to have courage in your heart. I mean, feel free to talk to a family member, feel free to talk to your friends about it. I mean, it's something to behold, something to inspire, something to cherish. It's something that you have to do. And Caitlyn Jenner did just that. Caitlyn Jenner, if you can hear me, I'm really proud of you after hearing your acceptance speech at the ESPYs last night. It drove me to tears, and I really want to thank you and thank for inspiring transgender people all around the world. I mean, now they allow transgender people to serve in the military. That's really incredible. But no matter what happens, Caitlyn Jenner, you have a full supporter right here, and you have your family too. they'll always be with you. So until then, that's it for this episode. Don't forget to leave your comments on my YouTube channel. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. And like my fan page on Facebook. Follow me on Twitter and Instagram too. Follow Caitlyn Jenner too on Twitter and Instagram too. You're more than welcome. Until then, I'm signing off. I thank you, Caitlyn Jenner, from the bottom of my heart, of your speech. It's very heartwarming and inspirational. Until then, I'll see you next time.